No one told me the right way. The right way to go about.
Alright, I got that from my first party. And I really didn't know what to expect. Like, for me, I'm raised really conservative, so the thought of having to be around like drugs and alcohol kind of scared me. But thankfully, things didn't go too bad, I guess. The party was kind of a disappointment because there wasn't really much anything lively going on. I mean, it was mainly just a bunch of us percussionists hanging out. But, I don't know. It's sort of hard to take it all in to realize that I'm literally getting into some deep shit here in college. And it's not that I'm mad for being raised this way. I don't feel like I'm missing out on anything. It's just that I really didn't want to do drugs or drink alcohol or anything like that. I don't know. I went with two friends, and thankfully they both respected my decision to not do alcohol or drugs. But at the same time, it's, I don't know, like they've already gotten a preview of that stuff, and I just want to stay away from it completely. I honestly thought going to this whole percussion hangout was actually going to be just a hangout, but as I predicted, there were drugs and alcohol, and I don't know, what can you do? It wasn't really lively though. Like, I requested a few songs for like the DJ and stuff like that, but other than that, there really wasn't much. I may go to some parties here and there, but I'm just not that kind of person. I mean, I wish I was, but at the same time, I'm sort of glad I'm not, because I'm paying a lot of money, and so are my parents, for this education, and I'm not going to put it down the drain. Like, seriously, I came here to learn. I came here so I could actually play drum set and not just jam like I usually do. So we'll see what happens. It's kind of a lot for me to take it all in. Like, even just the first week, I had a hard time just sort of taking all this socializing in, and now I'm getting around people who really weren't getting drunk but had the potential to, and I don't know, that sort of scared me. And, well, I guess I should say the reason I don't want to do drugs or alcohol was because there have been a lot of problems in my family with, like, alcoholism and stuff like that. And I don't want to be part of that. I want to live, but at the same time, I don't want to destroy my body. I mean, as skinny enough as I am and as sick as enough I got this week, but I don't know. It wasn't that bad, but at the same time, it is what it is, and I guess next time, I don't know. I don't want to ask because I don't want to be that guy, but at the same time, I'm gonna have to be with these people for the next 4 years. So yeah. I like this dorm. we have a lot of people that come in here and just hang out and stuff. And we can be pretty loud, but I can already tell who would be some of the biggest partiers here and who would not be. And even though I love this floor, there's a lot of drama with everybody who comes in here. Not to say that I don't bring drama, it's just that I really don't want to get involved in it. Even though I should have expected that coming here in the first place. But it's kind of hard, but at the same time, I'll get used to it. I've got a university, and honestly, I'm probably gonna lean on them more than anything that I join. I want to get a punk band started, but I don't know what they want to do. Like, out of everyone in my group, I'm probably the cleanest, even though I really don't have the greatest past either. For personal issues, not for like abuse or drugs or anything, but still, I really... It's kind of hard, but at the same time, I know that people respect my decision, which is good, but you can't really do much about it. I mean, this is the college that I chose. Even if I went to Belmont, which was my dream school, I'd probably be still running into the same problems, maybe even worse. I definitely don't want to be that Christian who turns out to be a hypocrite during college, which is why I'm heavily relying on your varsity to help me stay social but have a lot of fun while staying clean. I did bring my Bible, and I guess I should open it not just on Sundays or on Bible study, but I need to be studying it every day. Can't even speak. But yeah, I just need to look for God for wisdom right now. Yeah. All right. See you.